from Dobrinjište. Today's hike started from the Demjanica hut. We spent the night there. I made a video about this book hut to Demjanica hut, so yesterday. I'll leave a link in the description down below. So from the Demjanica hut, we started at 8 a.m. The first 45 minutes are a bit deep in the forest, however it's very nice. Then you pass a river, cross a river, and you end up at a beautiful lake. It's really scenic. Afterwards, you have to go up again until you reach the Dorni Ice Lake, Dorni Oči in Bulgarian language. After this part, after you pass the peaks, again, the view is amazing. After you pass the peaks, it's just going down to Vihren Hut. In total, from the Demjanica Hut to Vihren Hut, it took us 5 hours, which includes also breaks for photos and videos. And from Vihren Hut to Bansko, you can catch a shuttle bus that it goes 3 times a day. We didn't want to wait for it, so we just hitchhiked. It takes like 45 minutes to Bansko, and from Bansko to Dobrinjište we caught a taxi which cost us 15 leva, we came back here because we left the car here yesterday, and we're now heading to Sofia. In the description down below I'll leave a link to an article with more information about the hike, and if you have any question just ask me down below in the comment section.